It appears that you need medical attention right away.